So you'd like to know why you are not getting exactly the results that you want in your life. Hey, this is Bishal Sarkar, your practical public speaking mentor. And if you have ever tried to lose weight, if you have ever tried to become a confident speaker, if you have ever tried to start a new habit or quit a habit, and you have struggled, and you have come back to the previous self, lack of confidence, lack of nutrition, overweight, not getting the right results, I'll tell you why that has happened. You see, one of the things I often hear from a lot of the IT professionals, project managers, CEOs, leaders, entrepreneurs, chartered accountants, financial professionals, human resources professionals who come to my program to learn from me about exactly how to become confident speakers, oftentimes they tell me that they have tried something. And I often, you know, ask them, what have you tried so far? They say, you know, I've gone to that public speaking course before, that one of those courses in that city or this city, but I didn't get results, Mr. Bishal, there. And I say, why have you not got result from that person? And they often say that because there was no accountability after the course was done. It was just a two-day course or a one-day course, but after that, I could not sustain my confidence. And I totally get that, because if you look at fitness, the situation is quite same. You know, many people on January 1st, January 2nd, they're all taking the memberships in the gym, they're buying the Nike shoes, they're getting those Puma t-shirts and these amazing undergarments, and they're like ready, and they're posting photos, you know, I'm just on Facebook, like I'm just pushing the limits, and they are having great motivational quotes on their phone wallpaper. But what happens in March? They don't go there anymore because the motivation that they had in the beginning, it did not have the right accountability to channelize that motivation and turning it into a rapid result, all right? So nobody pushes you, nobody stays consistent with holding you accountable. And for that, one day you think, you know, today I'm not going to do this. And tomorrow you think, today I'm not going to do this. And 3 days later, I'm not going to do this. And before you know, it's been 2 to 3 months and your confidence has gone down. Your weight has gone up. Your mindset has been going negative. You have not practiced the things that you committed to doing, but it's not your fault. I repeat, it is not your fault. You just have never been given with the right accountability. So one of the things we do in our course, for example, in my program, the Confident Expert Live Experience, where I mentor subject matter experts and turn them into confident professionals, aka the confident expert is what they become in their profession. And one of the things we do is, apart from all the great things, all the mentoring, all, you know, when they come learn from me and study with me in this amazing live experience for a few days, where I personally work with them. Apart from all that, you know, we hold them accountable throughout the process. We have something called the Masters of Confidence. We have an online group where we discuss every single day, because everybody's busy, right? Some people come from Hyderabad, some people come from Bangalore, some people come from outside India. We have had people from Bangladesh, Africa. We have had one person from Qatar. So a lot of different people from a lot of different places come to my courses right here in Bangalore, and we hold them accountable throughout the process. Hey, how have you increased your confidence? Or, hey, tell me about what practice did in terms of connecting with your audience? Or, hey, have you worked on that story that you're going to be delivering in the next project presentation in your office to connect better with your audience? Or, hey, have you practiced that humorous line that you told me? Have you practiced that pause? Or, hey, send me a quick video about how you improved your gestures and your body language. And that's exactly what we do in our accountability group. Why? So that they sustain the learning and sustain the confidence and sustain the result. You know, we take it to another level in our mastermind group. We have something called a rapid result group, where it's like every day the mastermind members, and you know, the mastermind definitely is not for everybody. My mastermind is not for everybody because it's only for a chosen, you know, we have just 8 to 10 professionals who are very highly successful in their field. Now they want to achieve freedom. They have become confident speakers by coming to the Confident Expert Live experience. And now they want faster, better results. They want to make a contribution to the society. They want to take their emotional intelligence to the next level. They want to take their feelings and emotions to an in-depth, very, very powerful level. They want to take their finances to the next level. They don't want to stay lakhpati. They want to become crorepati. They want to take it to 10 crorepati because they want to achieve that financial freedom for themselves, and they don't know how. So they come to me because I have had those results already in my life. So now I can show them exactly how I did it and how I have helped so many other clients achieve the same. So I can point them in the right direction, and we hold them accountable throughout every single day in the rapid results group. And by doing that, one of the things we have seen is people make massive progress. See, we all humans have a tendency to belong somewhere. You know, you right there as you're listening to this right now, you want to belong somewhere. You don't want to just be alone, a lonely wolf. No, you want to be a part of a pack, part of tigers, part of lions, part of powerful professionals, where everybody is learning by helping one another, not by hurting one another. There is no politics, there is no jealousy. It's love and connection, and everybody wants, it's like a brotherhood, right? A loving brotherhood that everybody helps you to win. So I want you to create your own accountability group with somebody. If you don't have access to our accountability group, because if you have never been chosen for our program, or probably because you're listening because you have never applied for our program, which is absolutely fine, your choice, your life, your decision, your consequences and your results, positive or negative, hey, no judgment, I love you either way. But if you don't have access to our accountability group, which I'd love for you to be a part of, if you ever become selected for our program, for knowing more about it, reach out to us, reach out to our team member, reach out to either Anupama or Deepika, or, you know, give us a call, and we will see if you're a good fit. If you're a good fit, I'll take you on. If you're not a good fit, hey, at least we will know that you're not a good fit, right? It's better to know than to not know. But even if you don't get selected for our program, you can actually create an accountability group within your circle. So find out some like-minded people just like you who have similar goals just like you. So let's say if you are trying to lose weight, find out other people who are trying to lose weight and hold each other accountable. If you're trying to make more money, you know, find out other people who are trying to make more money and hold each other accountable. If you're trying to become a confident speaker, find out other people who are trying to become a confident speaker and hold each other accountable. You get the sense? Accountability is the reason most people don't get results. And if you find the right accountability, you will find great progress and rapid results, and your life will transform. That's my message for you today. A message that can transform your life if you find the right accountability group. And I love you, I respect you, and I want you to make great results happen in your life because you deserve it. Your family deserves to see a better version of you. Your children or your future children deserve to see a better version of you. Your parents, your relatives, your family members, your community, your friends, everybody deserves to see a better version of you. And it's your responsibility to show them that better version of you by finding the right accountability. I look forward to seeing you in my program, the Confident Expert Live Experience, someday. My name is Bishal Sarkar, always reminding you that public speaking is not about perfection. It's all about connection.